First, they're self-contained musical units, bringing as much sheer sound from their amplifiers as an audience can bear. Second, they're conveyors of energy, wizards if you will, restoring to modern music some of the magic that traded for Nessie's pizza ball. Most kids today treat their instruments the way their older brothers treated their cars, as sort of a sacred extension of their personality, not just machines.
Thank you.